Good morning, good afternoon, and good night, everybody. This is Lee. And, what we're going to be talking, this is actually going to be a pretty serious topic. And I just want to say thank you. First, thank you so much for 10 subscribers. I know, if you go to most big channels, it's not much. But, it's something, guys. And, it's a start. I just want to say thanks. Thanks, you know? And it kind of just, it clues to me why do people subscribe to me? I feel like I'm not that good. But I just want to say thank you so much. And for that, I'll be doing a giveaway. Now, before we talk about that, we need to talk about serious stuff. So, recently I've been seeing a little bit of advertising. There are YouTube channels on in the comments, which I'm fine with. Completely fine. But I just want to say, once we hit, like, 100 subscribers, we gotta stop that. And I mean, I'm not just gonna be an open channel letting everybody advertise on me, because if you do advertise, I will block you. And sadly enough, people still do it. Now, I just want to say thanks. I just can't express enough how much this means to me. Like, I've made past other YouTube channels, and with Core not being here, it's kind of hard. But 10 subscribers. I've never had that many subscribers, believe it or not. And the way our just channel has been going, we can grow pretty big and pretty fast. But it's so great to think that you have 10 people that are watching you. And then you have over that, because you have all the different types of views and different people. That one video got like almost 100 views, and that's crazy. I mean, it might be 100 views right now. I don't think I'm going to edit this video at all, because this isn't an edit-worthy video. I mean, it needs to be an uncut, because it's more like this video is too high for editing. You can't edit this. And that's just something that I had to learn as a growing YouTuber. And just the sway of content. I know as a small channel, that can get hard. Like, vlogs and inventions and games and all different types of stuff in this. But we're still growing, which is crazy. And I know I'm a little late, but that's because I've had to get a couple of videos out because I've been late to do so. So, and for that, just want to thank you. You know, it's a small thank you, but then again, it's only 10 subscribers, which is a lot. But look at the other channels, it's not all that much. Now, what I think I'll be doing is I think I'm going to be giving away this card. Now, this is the Battle Arena deck. Rayquaza versus Kildio. Now you have to have Pokemon TCG to have this. TCGO. If you want it, so download the game if you want to play the game. And if you already have the game, that's cool if you come to watch the Pokemon thing. And it's not that much. I know y'all probably came on to the video thinking, oh, he's gonna give away like an iTunes gift card or something. No. I don't have that. Sorry, sadly. Not that much money. So I got this for Christmas, and I know I wanted to save this for 10 subscribers. And so, here it is. Now I'm gonna, the first one to see it, gets it. So that means, like, my most loyal, the one that's hit the notification button and all that, gets it. So, at 5 minutes, I'm gonna show it to you, so get ready. Oh, the exposure, please. There we go. Oh, that's better. It's so much better. Bang! There it is. Take a good look at that. It's gone. So yeah, I just want to thank you so much for this. And also, if you want to see my new setup, I could probably do that in a different video. But I'll give you a little sneak peek. I have bunk beds now. And that's just a little bit. Now I can show you my setup, and it's going to probably be another short video, sadly, but that, what was that? What was that face I made? That was great. So anyways, and also tell me, what content should I make in the comments? I need more comments. Should I make more Pokemon? Should I make more Minecraft? More vlogs? What should I do? More inventions? Because I will do whatever you want, guys. Me and Core have been trying to come up with ways to mix it up a little bit, not just do the same games over and over again, and the same things over and over again, and the adventure thing I just started, which is crazy. Let's, let me go get that light out of the way. There we go. Camera's confusing me. There we go. So, yeah, I just want to say thank you. In general, just thank you. This is near and dear to my heart. The first time I've ever reached over 10 subscribers. It's all because of you guys. So, thanks. And peace.